we're supposed to worry about what we were told. We're told to live our lives holy and blameless in order for us not to shame the name that we carry. And at the same time, we are also told to move. And the question, church, is what are you doing about that? It's great to experience all His blessings. It's good, praise God, that He is blessing you. It's good to enjoy everything that He's giving you. But there is work to do. There is a battle out there. God has already won the war. We're just told to participate, and we're given this privilege to be a part of it. Roll your sleeves now and get dirty.